Hello friends, welcome back to Pokémon Infinite Fusion. In the last video, we defeated Price of Mahogany Town, and we're now heading west to Ecruteak City. That's the big thing we're doing this time. Gonna go there and potentially fight Morty today. We'll see though. We are getting pretty close to the end of the game here. But don't worry, we're going to continue playing Pokémon Infinite Fusion, because I do love the ridiculousness of the sprites. So we'll be playing a second time through when we're done with this one. This one we started with Bulbasaur. Next time we'll pick a different starter and play through the game. We might also change some of the settings. For instance, there's a modern mode on this game, so maybe we'll activate that, do a few other things, just make it a little different. And the tree. So yeah, we'll do another round. So don't worry, more Infinite Fusion coming once this one's done. I'm assuming there are other fusions in Nidoking Fusion. Oh. Honking. The duck Pokemon. What's in here? Not mortar, right. Wait a minute, that's not what's supposed to happen. I thought I could flash in there. Well, that wasn't very hard. No, well, maybe I'll go in nowhere. Oh, that's right. When I was in Rocktail, I just kind of walked around. Let's go to Ecruteak. Okay. We're in 10. The dance studio in here. It looks like it. Okay, what's this one? That's a dark right thing. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, final one. Sio Galarian. Alright, so apparently the legendary dragons are here. Okay, we'll go deal with legendary Pokemon first, and then after that we'll head back and do the gym. Maybe I won't do this. This is ridiculous. Do that later. It's over here. I see. Alright, let's go fight the gym. It's locked, of course it is. The burned tower. That's this one. Come on. Okay, so the game glitched. We're back at Ecruteak. Let's head back to the burnt tower. Oh, a Pokémon. Incredible. Thank you.
Apparently that's not where I was supposed to fall from. Well, I understand now. So now we're gonna go fight Morty, finally. Okay.
Beyblade. Say Jeffrey. Okay, here we go. Morty! Good job, Tricyan. Thanks, AI. Alright, we beat Morty. So now we've beaten every gym trainer except for Jasmine. So we'll heal, and next time we'll be heading back to the Sevi Islands to find her, because Chuck did tell us that that's where she was. So that's where we'll be going next time. Thank you so much for watching Pokémon Infinite Fusion, and we'll see you again soon.